So, hello there, people. I have heard and seen a lot of you guys, or not a lot, but some of you guys and girls and aliens and robots out there having problems with Samsung Note syncing under Windows. This is one of the features you need to have turned on. Always that Samsung Note run in the background. And here, can't sync notes while maximum power saving mode is on. So I will just do that in here. I'll allow it. There you go. Another thing that you should be doing if you're having sync issues, if you go in here, sync with Samsung Clouds, and you need to attach the services, and I of course don't have that right now. And there's also a link, a button, or a text that you can click on, kind of like restore here, that says sync automatically. Just hit that a couple of times, and if it's not working, hit it again, like in 2 or 3 and 5 minutes. What I do every time I boot it up, because I don't use it much, but I use it fairly regularly, is that I always go into settings and I go up here to sync and I click the sync button 1, 2, or 3 times, and then I wait like 30 seconds and I click it again, just to be sure. See you all later. Bye bye.